In this video, I'm going to explain how to use not without pseudocode inside of RISC V. Now, if you're just looking for the answer, it's XOR immediate with some register that you're storing it in, some register that you're going to negate, and negative one. This is super important, and you'll see shortly why. Before we continue, it's important that you know that RISC works in 2's complement, and you should definitely know the range for 2's complement, which is going to be 2 to the power of n minus 1. And then the positive range is 2 to the power of n minus 1 minus 1. And you'll see shortly why this is important. Let's have an example and say that t0 holds the value of 2. I'm going to keep it super simple, just to get the concept across and not overcomplicate it with full-size words. Remember that negative 1 in either hex or binary is just all 1s. For our example, let's set it up. So we're going to negate the register in T0 and store it in T1. So T0 holds 2, which in binary is just 0, 0, 0. 0, 0, 1, 0, and we're going to negate it with negative 1, which is just all 1's. Remember that we're doing exclusive OR, and the truth table for exclusive OR is 2 inputs with 1 output. And we have a 1 output when there is an uneven amount of 1's. So this could be 0, this will be 1, this will be 1. There's 2 1's here, so this would be 0. And we're going to perform the same operation going down with these bits. So we'll have 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Now, if we convert this to decimal, and we can do it real quick, this is where the 2's complement becomes important. So we know that this first, the most significant bit, is going to tell us that this is a negative value. Now, in 2's complement, the most significant bit would be 2 negative 2 to the power of 8 minus 1, but we don't subtract 1, where we would in 1's complement. So this is 2 to the power of 7, which is equal to negative 128. So this becomes negative 128 plus 2 to the power of 6, which is 64, plus 2 to the power of 5, which is 32, 2 to the power of 4, 16, 2 to the power of 3, which is 8, and just going down, 2 to the power of 2 is 4. We don't have to worry about this one, so it's just plus 0, and then plus 1, because anything to the power of 0 is just 1. So when we add all these values together, something strange happens. We get negative 3. Well, it's not really strange, because remember, we're in 2's complement. If this was 1's complement, we would have negative 2. We don't have that extra 1. And I ran this in an online compiler just to kind of show you what I mean. So this is how you would perform not in RISC V without pseudocode. And here from the online compiler, you can see where I store. Now I'm using hexadecimal, but the concept is the same. And you can see in the decimal that it is still 2. And we perform the operation with negative 1, and everything is negated, but we end up with negative 3. And again, that's because of the range of 2's complement. I hope you enjoyed the video and found some use. Consider liking and subscribing, and until next time.